Hi, well, this week I plan to do a daily video so you can get an insight into a glamorous life of a professional triathlete. I'm not sure if I should share all my training, but it's just 1 week out of the context and I think, well, the week should be a little bit different than the normal weeks. Coach was saying something about giving me more bike rides so that we can use nicer weather here. It's Sunday here, but by the time you are looking at this, it will be Monday. So we're starting with today, and today I have an easy day, long run in the morning and then easy bike ride in the afternoon. So yesterday I found this trail loop. I found it on the map. We'll see if I can find it in real life. It's 29k, so I'm going to do that now. Well, it's 29k if I don't get lost, otherwise it might be a little bit more. Well, I guess I'll have to make a decision now. Well, that's it. Just under 30k. I think I deserved my breakfast today. I won't be back on that trail. It's just too rocky, I didn't really enjoy it, but well.
The Canary Islands are officially part of the Spain, but they are much closer to Africa than to Europe. And they have very mild temperature, very mild climate. That's what attracts the athletes from other parts of the world here. Average temperature in winter is around 20 degrees and in summer it's 26. One of the islands is Gran Canaria, which I'm at now, and when you look at the satellite images, you can see the green part and the brown part, and green part is when it rains a lot, and that's the northern part, so the south part is far better for sport. And well, the biggest city in the south part is called Mas Palomas. And it's not easy to find an accommodation at this time of the year, as I found out on the hard way. More than 95% of the accommodation was booked, and well, eventually I found something, then I got cancelled, then I found something else, got cancelled again, and then well, I had to look at the other places, and that's why I'm here now.
So I was very lucky that I have found this house. The price was fantastic, and it's in very nice area up here in the mountains, in the nature. It's very quiet here. Well, take a look at the view from my window. It's fabulous. And well, there is no electricity, so that means no distractions, so perfect thing for training. There is water when it rains, and well, it's not perfect. I think there is a hole in the roof, so sometimes when it rains really hard, there is a little bit of leakage, but I'm not sure why they don't fix that. But anyway, now I have easy short recovery ride to finish the day. And well, that's it. I just finished the ride. Now I have to light the fire and catch something for dinner. And well, see you again tomorrow.
Bye.